I've just had lunch. It's day three of the challenge that I'm involved in. And as you can see, I've been sitting with unsympathetic colleagues who have not taken into consideration that I've had to eat soup and a banana. They've been having chicken and chips and fish and chips. And as you can see, they've had too much. So there's wastage on the plate that's going to be thrown away. Sadly, food wastage is a huge problem in the UK and in the Western world. Tons and tons of food is thrown away every day because we make bad choices about the food that we purchase and the food that we eat. 1.2 billion people are so poor that they are unable to make ends meet. And you can be involved in helping them to have a better life, either by donating money towards those who are involved in this challenge or doing the challenge yourself. You have until the 30th of June, 5 consecutive days, living below the line, getting sponsorship, and donating that money to a cause like that of the Salvation Army. Why don't you get involved today?